Hey guys, in today's video, I'm going to share with you two winter-themed art projects you can do with your preschoolers at home or in the classroom. Our first art project today is a little messy, but it's a lot of fun. Pre-freeze ice cubes with food coloring in the ice, and then give the ice to the children to paint with. To keep this a little less messy, you may want to put your sheet of paper in some sort of tray or tub to keep the water or liquid from getting all over the table. The second art project is a winter scene. With this scene, I cut out snow to go along the bottom, triangle trees, and then used white paint to make snowflakes in the sky. The fun thing about these is that they're going to all look a little different when you give the child the supplies and let them create the scene that they want to create. Thanks for watching those art projects. I hope you enjoyed them, and if you did, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to the channel. See you next time.